Kamwenge District has so far received 1.9 billion shillings and over 62 parishes have received money on their accounts.
I see there are more than 60% or 70%. You have accounted for the 250 that we received. Then for today, of course, we are giving, asked for data regarding the data activities in the city areas which we are supposed to submit.
Hani Turiahawa, the Kamwenge District Chief Administrative Officer, while meeting a team of PDM secretariat and local leaders, urged them to resolve roadblocks to operationalize the parish development model program.
Here you can ask as many questions as you can to understand more about this program, so that whatever has been bothering you can be resolved.
We have been preaching the message about mindset change. Have we changed ourselves? Can we make a contribution in the communities where we live?
Sub-county chiefs have appealed to the government to support them with motorcycles so they can train locals and monitor progress of the program. Report compiled by Anthony Atwini for the news.